Good morning, YouTube. That guy Plo over here, and I'm vlogging for the first time in a long time. Just been busy, have been unmotivated to film, just been going real hard in the gym, focusing on my work, but October 27th, I'm going to do my first men's physique show in Altamont, Florida. Yeah, I live in Florida now. So, I'm going to throw my macros on the screen right here for my current macros. My first meal was a Power Crunch bar and a can of peas, and I'll put those macros right here for you. And currently, I am eating 1 cup of rice, brown rice, 8 ounces of 93 lean beef, some jalapenos in there for some flavor. I got some other seasoning in there for some flavor. And you know, with a caffeine addiction, you have to stay with the stimulants. So I went across the street and I bought 4 monsters this morning, you know, 2 for $4, and a large coffee. So that way I could chug that monster to kind of elevate myself back up to a normal level. I know that sounds pretty messed up, but elevate myself back up to a normal level and I can sip on the coffee. Sugar-free, of course. But anyways, next clip. Today is leg day, one of my favorite days. Actually, back's my favorite day, but leg day is my second favorite. I'm gonna kill it, guys. I got a new gym. This gym's sick. Can't wait to show you guys. So, with that being said, this is the world's longest intro. Pyramiding. So I'm gonna start with 135 warm up, 185, and then I'm at 205. I'm gonna try to go up to like 265 or so on 2 or 3 reps, and then back down all the way to 135 for burnout.
Feels like a knife in my throat. You treat it like it's a joke. I bet you done this before. I ain't surprised, yeah. I was trying to let go, but you'll know why when I'm ghost. I hope you wind up alone, dead in my eyes, yeah. And religious, only Christian when it's Dior. Only playing for the MX and the floor. You ain't stop me now, you only was a detour. Try to drive me crazy, you and I don't roll. When she coming for my heart, it feels like I'm getting. I'ma turn the tables, promise you will never forget it. Won't apologize, don't give a fuck if I'm offended.
Tight enough, but I mean, you make mistakes, shit happens. I got 275 on the bar right now, and I ain't letting that motherfucker go. Landed. The bar felt weird on my back, and I've hit that weight many times, you know what I mean? Like, that's usually the second highest lift during this pyramid. I'll usually go up to 295 after this. Not today. 225, 185, 135. That's it on squat. Legs out. I keep them bent just a little bit to get that load on the legs, on the glutes, and in the lower back. When you see people squat like this, and they squat down, then they push those hips forward. In my opinion, and like through my studies for personal training and my exercise physiology courses, that is one of the worst things you can do for your spine. Because all you're doing, you're taking that load off of those legs, off of those erectors, and you're putting it on your vertebrae. Don't do that. That's not a full rep. Some people will say, push your hips forward to activate the glutes. That couldn't be farther from the truth. Because when you're down, when you're in that full squat position, those glutes are activated. Those glutes are standing you back up, along with the quads and the hamstrings. So don't let someone tell you that if you don't lock your legs out, if you don't pull your hips forward, you're not gonna activate your glutes. That's a load of shit. Inexperienced lifters do that shit. Anyways, it's like 8 or 9 sets, I don't know. I'll go through the footage and find out. I'll put all the weights on the screen for the lifts and shit. But next, I'm gonna do this Cybex. It's like a free motion leg press. It's a little bit different than a sled. We're gonna go heavy. The reason I like this machine over the sled is it's got more positions to move, and it lets that weight hit you a little bit more evenly, as opposed to like maybe a sled where you'll be tempted to push on your toes and get more quad activation. This one I feel like it better emulates a squat. So, got 4 plates on there, 4 on each side, going for heavy sets, 8 reps. I hope you can hear me over this dumbass music. I'm going to go to the next one. the five plates, emphasizing the heel, pushing through the entire foot, emphasizing that heel. We don't want to come up on our toes.
When you leave me, make me jump up on my room. Didn't face you, would have given you the moon. Even after everything that we've been through, I ain't never met nobody like you. Why you always trying to tell me that it's cool? Need to quiet cause you never tell the truth. Felt like balling was the only thing to do. Trade my woman for some diamonds and a cold. When she coming for my heart, it feels like I'm gonna get it. I'ma turn the tables, promise you will never forget it. Won't apologize, don't give a fuck if you're offended. No discussion, yeah, we gotta go our separate ways. Won't say me not effects. I don't even wanna know your name. Watch how everything is gonna change. Yeah, ay. I'ma pull up in a Billy with a fucking 100,000 in my pocket. Yeah, yeah. I'ma pull a slammer door open, sunning knowing everybody watching.
Simple sugars in the form of just a can of fruit, no sugar added. Obviously there's sugar in the fruit, and two scoops of that rule one, vanilla. And I really don't like protein shakes, but you gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I mean? So, see you at the house.
Alright guys, last clip and last meal of the day. Mine is probably, I don't know, something with only carbs, is Panda Express, because it's one of my favorite meals ever. And yes, it is possible to eat clean at Panda Express. What I have is two servings of the teriyaki chicken and basically two cups of white rice. And I did weigh the chicken out. And I got like an extra one because I'm gonna do 13 ounces of the chicken, two cups of rice, and the macros for that are 108 grams carbs, 29 grams fat, 86 protein, and that pretty much fills my day. Puts my macros today at 239 grams carbs, 65 grams fat, and 215 grams protein. And keep in mind, guys, I'm in a surplus right now, so that's okay. It's perfectly okay. I'm not over on anything. Well, I'm pretty far over on protein, but I killed it in the gym today on legs. So anyways, If you like what you saw today on that raw vlog footage, like, comment, subscribe. I'm That Guy Plover. Training programs are available. Link right here. PloverGainsTraining@gmail.com. Workout plans, diet plans, you know, 4, 8, and 12 week programs. I got a lot of stuff going on. So, holla at me.